message in a bottle today. So it's almost, it's time for me to go. That's basically what it is. So let's go. So how's everybody been doing? Hopefully everybody's been doing pretty good today. It's a cold one, I'm not gonna lie. Working 7 to 3 today, 3:30. So, should be an interesting day. And let's hopefully get to the bus stop. So I just got off the bus, and bus driver did a really cool thing for me. She didn't have to do it. Apparently, I didn't have any fee on my bus card, so they let me on. Cause I'm only going down basically downtown anyway, so they let me on the bus. As long as I get money on my card, should be fine. So let's go down to the favorite spot here and check things out. So I've got the tripod set up here, down at my favorite spot. I really hate the fact that I have the flash on. I really hate the fact that I have the flash on. I wish I could turn the flash off, but I don't know how to do it right now because it's on camera mode. So for some reason it seems to be... Yeah, it won't even let me do it. I keep getting nothing. Alright, so we're down here at the favorite spot. Got the message in the bottle. I'm gonna try to find a good spot to get, and the lake seems really calm right now. Let's see what I can do. Basically, I just put on the note, like the date, what time it is, what my information is, like, not my name or anything, I just put, like, the Happy Canadian, and, date found, and whoever finds it, find my YouTube channel, let me know where you found it. So that's what I've done, and I guess let's let the show begin here. Set the camera up here. I don't know if you guys heard that, but I threw it out there. Didn't really go that far. I have no idea where it went, but it's been in the water. So, now the fun waits. We get to wait and see who will find the message in the bottle. It's crazy because there's like lots of rocks and stuff, so. All right, everybody. I do appreciate you guys watching this one. So that was my message in a bottle. It's now in Lake Ontario. And yeah, at 114 subscribers today, as of today. Today is Tuesday. We've got a big day tomorrow. Abigail is going in for her surgery tomorrow, so we're gonna be dropping off Emily at school, and yeah, we'll be taking Abigail to the hospital because she's having her tonsils taken out. I think it's at like 8:45 we have to be down there, and then the surgery is at like 10 or something, so they want to be there 3 hours before, or 2 hours or 3 hours before. But yeah, that's all for today. So far, I don't think I'm going to have anything else going on, but I just thought I'd come down here. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And yeah, I will catch you guys in the next one tomorrow. Bye for now.